So to the last individual track event here in the stadium. This distance has been part of the modern Olympic Games since 1896, and in 128 years of history, no man or woman has ever won this title three times. Is that about to change? As the captain of the Kenyan team prepares to lead from the front and lead by example, as she has done for more than a decade, Kipyegon bids for sporting immortality. It's time for the women's 1500-meter Olympic final. What a race in prospect, and what a roar from the 75,000 who have enjoyed and savoured every single one of the track finals we've witnessed so far. And wow, look at Gudaf Sege, straight to the front, not content to play the tactical game this time. Faith Kipyegon takes the bell in her battle for immortality. No man or woman has won the 1500 metres at three different Olympic Games. She's got a chance, but so too have the women behind her. Sege's gone. Her quest for glory fading quickly. Watch for Jess Hull here. She's close. Great Britain's Georgie Bell in contention. And Weltegi is still in there.
Watch for Laura Muir.
Laura Muir furiously trying to close the gap. Kipyegon can taste victory, but it's not over yet. She opens up a gap. Is it big enough? Can she strike? I think she can. History beckons for the Kenyan captain. Leading from the front, leading by example. Take a moment to savour these images. We've never seen anybody win three in a row, and now we have. Faith Kipyegon with a new Olympic record was not to be denied, the crowning moment of a glittering career. But we've never, ever seen anything like that. Faith Kipyegon has just destroyed a world-class field, and as she wound it up, as history beckoned, as destiny called her to greatness, there was nobody who could stop her. PB Weltegi 4, PB Laura Muir 5th, PB Susan Ejore 6th. That was quick, it was full of heart, and we saw a Kenyan captain leading by example.
You know, so many people in the entire world of 1500 meter.
First time clearances at 234. We saw Barsham, we saw the Italian, Zotiel.
She was magnificent.